Greetings, people. Paul Mucker here again. Today is April 30, 2012 at 2:49 a.m. I can't sleep. People, here's my proof, okay? I'm going to show you all my proof. I'm making my state to the American people. I'm making my my case to you and the people of the world. Here's proof, people, that the United States Federal Marshal and the federal court and the attorneys for the banks, what you want to take my house, have set me up. Here's the proof, people, that they are lying on me. Here's the people, I am a black man. And these racist people are trying to set me up. And there's no black person in the world standing up for me. Barack Obama, he's not standing up for me. Eric Holder, he's not standing up for me. They're sitting aside and letting these racists take advantage of me. Okay? They're letting these racists take advantage of me because they know I'm not violent. They're trying to force me, people. They're trying to crucify me. Here's the proof, people, that I didn't make any threat to this guy. Here's the proof, okay? This is the police report. Police report. Here he said, he stated since that time that suspect Muckle had made threats against him and Judge Woodlock. That suspect then filed an appeal. Then about because Judge Woodlock dismissed my case that I made threats against him and Judge Woodlock. See, people, he said, he stated since that time that suspect Muckle has made threats against him and Judge Woodlock. Okay? He stated that the threats against Judge Woodlock are being handled by Deputy U.S. Marshal John Lemme. Okay? You all see that, people? I'm gonna show you one of the threats, people. I'm gonna show you one of the threats that they say I made against them, okay? Look at the threats. Hold up. The victim also informed the detective of a forwarded email he received from the suspect on 8/12/10 while the federal appeal was ongoing, with a subject title, "Forward, Important Warning, Not a Joke, Explosive Water, Bottles in Your Yard." It explains that explosive water bottles are injuring people. The suspect stated in his email that he was emailing this to Higgins because I want them to be very careful, because I want them to be in one piece and in good health when we face off in the First Circuit Court. I will get more satisfaction from that. So, guys, read below and be safe. The victim understood this as a real threat. People, do you all hear that? According to this, right, I'm warning the victim here. Right, I'm warning the victim that people are planting water bottle bombs, and I want him to be safe. But you took that as a real threat. Now, people, this is the email, okay? Thank God. People are doing it, they erased my email, people. They erased it, but thank God they didn't know about this one. Look at it, people. People, look who I sent it to. Look who I sent it to, also, people. Malia Abareda, you know the news anchor lady from Channel 5 News? That's her email address, people. I sent it to her. So, and I sent it to all my friends. Look, forward, important warning, not a joke, explosive water bottles in your yard. I started this fight. She was on my side. Miss Amalia Barreda was on my side. So she gave me her email address. So everything that happened, I would send her copies. So people, I sent a copy of the same email I sent to these banksters. The same email. Look at it, people. Matter of fact, it was to her I sent it to, and he got a copy. Okay, look, people, look. I sent to her first. See that? Forward. Important Warning, not a joke, explosive water bottles in your yard. Okay? Look at it, people. Look how many people I send it to. Look how many people I send it to, people. All my friends. All of my friends, people. All my friends. Even to my attorneys I send it to. But look, look at the letter. Hey, guys. I just received this email from an attorney. We got people, an attorney forwarded it to me. Look, you forwarded it to me by an attorney. And he told me to send it to everybody. Look. Hey, guys. I just received this email from an attorney. I say that so you guys will take it more seriously and read what is written below. I am even sending this to my opponents. Because, people, I am even sending this to my opponents. Attorney Dudley Gore and attorney, there you go, his name. I want them to be very careful because want them to be in one piece and in good health when we face up in the First Circuit Court. I will get more satisfaction from that. So guys, read below and be safe. So people with common sense, be for real. Mm-hmm. Is that a veiled threat? And look who it came from. Look. Okay. Listen what he says. He sent to all his people. Subject. Forward, important, warning, not a joke, okay? It's not a joke, people. This is true. I checked it on Truth or Fiction. How scary is this? That's not me, people. This is just forward. I'm just following what these people sent to me, okay? Look at that. I'm going to read what he said, pass this on to everybody you know. Everybody that sees a plastic bottle in their yard would think nothing of picking it up to throw it away. Pass it on to everybody you know. Anybody that sees a plastic bottle in their yard would think nothing of picking it up to throw it away. It looks like these things are starting to pop up around the United States. Check the Snoop website. Check the Snoop website below. It's pretty scary. Important warning, not a joke. Pay attention to this. A plastic bottle with a cap like a normal water bottle. A little drainer. A little water. A small piece of foil. Disturb it by moving it and boom, less than 30 seconds. No finger left and other serious effects to your face, eye, etc. People are finding these bombs in mailboxes and in their yard, just waiting for someone to pick it up, intending to put it in the trash. It takes about 30 seconds to blow after you move the thing. See Snoop's below, it's true. And the person I got it from, they gave a website. Okay? They gave a website. Okay. Send it to everyone on your mailing list. I did, and it won't hurt to get it several times. Seriously, people, this is not even my email. I'm forwarding this, people. I'm forwarding it. People, I'm forwarding it, people. People of America and all over the world. How is that a veiled threat? Let's be for real. Say, people, where's the veiled threat? And people, they have hacked my account. People, they have hacked my email account. And they didn't erase this one because they probably couldn't find it. Okay? Look at that. Okay? August 12, 2010. The same day this guy said he got it from me. And that's what they did, people. They erased it. Okay? Because they're trying to tie me. They're trying to make me have no proof. But look, I have proof. By the powers of the Most High, you all didn't find this one. I have proof, okay, that I did not threaten this guy. I was just trying. Okay, people, remember, right? Remember that police report say I made threats to Judge Woodlock also, right? And it will be handled by the U.S. Marshal, right? John something, right? People, look at this. What it says, okay? See that name? USMCS Marshal Service, right? Sorry, we could not be in court today. You should file a police report about your property immediately. What happened in court? Okay, this is what I wrote to them people. House broken into, $40,000 in cash, in mortgage reserve, stolen, my antique stolen, my computer stolen, my door destroyed, my sanctuary defiled. And he said, sorry, we could not be in court. You should file a police report about your property immediately. What happened in court? See that, people? Where it came from? Where did it come from, people? Where did it come from? Okay. Now, that's one. Okay. Share another one. Okay. I noticed that the police report has nothing to do with Marshall. We did not do this. Okay? Okay, here we go. See the same date, people? Why is it here? Okay, from who they came from, people? John and I had nothing to do with this. Judge Woodlock had nothing to do with this. See that, people? Who it came from? Huh? Who it came from? John and I had nothing to do with this. Judge Woodlock had nothing to do with this. So you see, people? Okay? See that, people? Okay. They denying that they had anything to do with that police report. But yet, okay, yet, as you all can see, I was given a restraining order to say from Judge Woodlock. And you can say, I noticed that the police report has nothing to do with Marshalls. We did not do this. So you see, people, they denying it. So then, people, if the U.S. Marshal are denying it, why the hell, why is a state judge in the municipal court ordering me, people, not to mention Judge Woodlock's name anymore in my videos? Did you tell me to mention Judge Woodlock anymore? I this attorney. But yet, y'all just see the email. Y'all see the email. I noticed that the police report has nothing to do with Marshall. We did not do this. Okay? We do not do this. Okay? Y'all see it right, people? We do not do this. John and I had nothing to do with this. Judge Woodlock had nothing to do with this. But yet, Palmer got put in jail for 4 days. People, for 4 freaking days, I was in prison. For 4 days, I was in prison while my house was robbed. But yet, John and I had nothing to do with this. Judge Woodlock had nothing to do with this. Okay? Alright. Okay? Alright. Need I say anymore? The length that these people are going to destroy my lives? Where are the adults? Where is the United States government? The adults in the United States government? Where are the adults? Where the sheriff of the U.S. Marshal Service? Where the chief? Where the FBI? Where the Department of Justice? Because they all know what's going on. Where are the heads of these people? So you see, people, who should I call to help me? The Black Panther? Is that who I need to call to help me? What the heck? I'm not a racist. Why are you all forcing me to seek protection of the Black Panther or any black people who protect me? Why are you all doing this to me? Why you all forcing me to be racist when I'm not like that? Why are you all forcing a race war? Because I'm going to live. I'm not going to die. Why are y'all doing this to some white people and my white friend? Do you see what your government is doing to me? Do you see? Because all these guys are white. Not one of them is black. Do you all see what they're doing to me? Do you all see what these white guys are doing to me? These are the people that took me between two trees and hugged me and took a video What was the guy behind me doing, people? I don't know what he was doing behind me. Well, people, that was a lynching. And they had me sing Old Pirate yesterday, Rabbi. Sold out to the merchant ship. That was a lynching. That was a brand new form of lynching. And you leave the crowbar and stuff in my house as a sign. That's a lynching. Okay? Y'all have lynched me. Y'all have lynched me. That's a shame. What a shame. I have no trace of racism in me.